Welcome to Attenborough. In this video, we will talk about some important Realme pad tips and tricks. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe. I will be posting every Realme pad tips and tricks video.
For one, wallpaper. For that, long press the home screen. Then tap on wallpaper. There you can see some stock wallpapers. You can choose any one from that. After that, tap on set wallpaper. Now, let's see how to turn on gesture navigation. For that, tap on settings. Go to system. Then gestures. Then you can see that gesture navigation. Tap on it. Then select gesture navigation. Now we have the gesture navigation. For that, long press the home screen. Choose wallpapers. Then my photos. From there you can choose any wallpaper that you want. I'm choosing this one. Now tap on set wallpaper.
Okay.
So now let's look how to turn on dark mode on Realme pad. For that, go to settings and tap on that pen icon. Yes, there you can see so many options. From that, select dark mode. You can also hold and drag that option to the settings menu. Now the dark mode is available in the settings menu. Choose dark mode. There you go. How to turn on screen recording in the Realme pad? For that, go to the settings menu. Again, tap on that pencil icon. Then you can see that screen recording option. Just hold and drag it to the settings menu. Now we can record our screen in the Realme pad. How to get recent apps.
Okay.
A very interesting feature, how to get night mode and reading mode. Swipe down for the settings menu. There you can see night mode and reading mode.
It can be very useful when you read books and articles. These were some important tips and tricks for your Realme pad, and comment below how the Realme pad looks.